vultures one day. I'm gonna get one.
I don't know why it's so important to you.
I just feel like it would make me feel better. Oh no, it's a little lion.
That is not a lion.
Well then go check it out. What is
that
it?
That is not a lion. It's a furry bird.
It looks like a lion.
Yeah, that's not a lion. Let me get a closer look. Excuse me.
All right, let me see what we're dealing with here.
It's a lion! Run for your life, Pumbaa!
Wait, Timon! It's a little lion!
It gets bigger!
Can we keep him? Can we please keep him? Okay. I promise. I'll walk him every day. If he makes a little mess, I'll clean it up.
You'll be his little mess. He's gonna eat you and then use my body as a toothpick.
But one day, when he's big and strong, he'll be on our side.
I've got it. What if he's on our side? Hear me out! Having a ferocious lion around might not be such a bad idea.
Well then, can we keep him?
Yes, of course we can keep him!
Well,
My God, who is the brains of this operation?
We're gonna name him Fred.